Hi, I'm DN, and welcome to Raman for Beginners. Raman is all about light scattering. So let's start with a very simple example and ask an even simpler question. Why is the sky blue?
Every kid asks this question, but not every parent can answer. In fact, physicists never had a correct answer until the end of 19th century, when Lord Rayleigh finally figured out how light scatters. When light is traveling in the air, gas molecules, mainly nitrogen and oxygen, scatter the light. Scattering means that some photons hit the gas molecule and bounce off in all directions. According to Lord Rayleigh, the efficiency of this process is inversely proportional to the force power of wavelengths, which means light with shorter wavelengths scatter much more often. For what we can see with our bare eyes, violet has the shortest wavelength followed by blue. But our eyes are more sensitive to blue. Finally, we see a blue color in the sky in all directions. At the same time, at another location on the Earth, the shorter wavelength is completely scattered and lost on the way, and people see the sun in red or in orange. Next time, we will meet another scientist and see what he found out about light scattering.